Good luck.
Focus now for the rest of the race. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the super softs. Entering lap 3 now, DRS has been enabled. folks, this lap. This lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Deployment. Some slightly worn rubber at this point. Should still have a fair amount of grip left, but be mindful, it's going to start falling away. The gap behind us is 5.1 seconds. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Thank you. front is 3.4 seconds. Seconds. Safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. The team wanted to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. Ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Yeah. car behind has front wing damage. Front wing damage. Seconds. on fuel. We need to switch to mix one ASAP. Is 43.9 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 26.2 seconds.
Alright.
We're gonna box this lap. Push hard on the in lap. The gap to the car ahead is 28.1 seconds. Now, please, box this lap. tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Is 25.4 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 14.2 seconds. Turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Some time to the car behind. Okay, gap ahead is 30.0 seconds. Thank you. some fuel. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Is 40.2 seconds. We're going to have to go very easy to recover enough to see the race out. The gap behind us is 7.4 seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Is 45.7 seconds. 2 laps of fuel remaining. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Fuel is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please.
Nice, wow.
Good race, everyone.
Thanks, guys.
Nice recovery, man. Holy shit.
From the very back of the grid.
Yep, man.
Was the McLaren trying to set the fastest lap there? I was trying to time it so that I'd give you the DRS because I wanted to see you go for it. But I think I might have disrupted the start of your lap a little bit.
Did you start on the super softs, Dark?
Yes.
My tires were done. They were beyond done.
Yeah, if it didn't lose like 5 seconds under the virtual safety car, I would have had you there. But sadly, when I left the pits, I had the warning virtual safety car ending for the old on top of my screen, so I didn't know if safety car was released. What happened to Tron?